Thanks very much. Tough one to do without a drummer.